Former Secretary of State George P. Shultz has died at the age of 100. He passed away yesterday at a home on Stanford University's, or at his home on Stanford University's campus. Shultz was President Ronald Reagan's longtime Secretary of State. Shultz spent most of the 1980s trying to improve relations with the Soviet Union and forging a course for peace in the Middle East. He had been the oldest surviving former cabinet member of any administration.